has it nearly knocked away. Now Evan Rockamore, free throw line, double clutches, rolls one in off the window with seven to shoot. Nice move by Evan, he has five, and the Broncos trail 18-9. Out to Ireland, his 16-footer from the right side is good, and Anthony Ireland has his first 2 points of the game. Now to baseline right side, Robert Garrett off the window. No, but the tip is there by Yannick Katanga.
Boy, a great hustle basket by Yannick Katanga in the offensive glass for that nice tip in. He really hustled up that rebound and tipped it in.
And taking on a very tough LMU team, Brandon Clark looking to get to the basket, uses the window and scores over Viney. Ireland to Viney, catch and shoot, three is good.
Yeah, in transition there, the Broncos got a bit lost. Viney wide open, drains the three.
Raymond Cowles looking inside to MacArthur. MacArthur looking to go on Hamilton. Pump fake, leans in off the window, got it to go. Rebounded by Armstead. Baseball pass ahead to Viney, who drops off for Okanji, who dunks it home. 6-point LMU lead. Brandon Clark, Raymond Cowles in the corner. Down out down low into Yannick Katanga, who goes up and lays it in right over Viney.